Let's React and Review. My name is Ashmita. Hope you all are doing well. And right now, I will be doing a trailer reaction of the Hindi movie LAXMMI Bomb, starring Akshay Kumar and Kiara Advani in the lead roles. Now, this has been one of the most anticipated Hindi films of 2020. This is going to be releasing in Disney Plus Hotstar. So yes, without delaying this, I'm really interested to see how the trailer is. So let's just start. Okay.
ये भूत भूत कुछ नहीं होता है
ओ हॉरर
जिस दिन सच में मेरे सामने भूत आया ना तो मां कसम चूड़ियां पहन लूंगा चूड़ियां
ओके
अरे रत्ना देखना जरा कौन है
अरे मैं आपसे मिलने आया था आप अल्लाह को प्यारे हो गए
कौन हो भाई
अरे
ये बाहर के लोग नहीं है ये मेरी फैमिली है
आप शराब कब से पी रही हैं?
बचपन से
जिगर दा दिला दूं तनु बुर्ज खलीफा तनु बुर्ज खलीफा और तनु बुर्ज खलीफा तनु बुर्ज खलीफा और तनु
कल रात मैंने एक काली परछाई देखी
इस बीमारी
इट्स अ हॉरर कॉमेडी
कहते हैं फियर ऑफ शैडो यानी परछाई से डरना सबसे बड़ा भूत तो यही है वो परछाई
आसिफ वो मेरे पिताजी है हम यहाँ पे उनको इम्प्रेस करने आए हैं भूत भगाने नहीं आए हैं
तो डराते क्यों है सबको
वो प्रेत आत्मा खतरनाक और बहुत शक्तिशाली है
ओके और सर्कस ऑफ फैमिली एंड घोस्ट ओके
बता ना कैसी लग रही हो
हाँ अच्छी लग रही हो
अच्छी लग रही हो ना आई लव यू छोड़ मुझे हाथ क्यों लगाता है शर्म नहीं आती हर की कहीं का
कॉमेडी फिल्म
बताया ना तो माँ कसम चूड़ियां पहन लूंगा चूड़ियां
विश्वास नहीं था ना तुम्हें मेरी बातों पर देख लो अपने पति की हरकतें
गलत बोलने लगे
पति
इसने चूड़ी क्यों पहनी हल्दी क्यों लगाई साड़ी क्यों पहनी तू ही बता बुढ़िया अगर तेरे को कोई ऐसा हाथ लगाएगा तो तू उसको क्या करेगी हाँ मारेगी कि नहीं उसको
नहीं हाँ मारूंगी मारूंगी मारूंगी
हाँ
फन एंड फियर
सीरिया की क्वीन हूँ लिव लाइफ क्वीन साइज जरूरी काम करने आई हूँ क्या रे तारे दिख रहे हैं मुंह टेढ़ा हो गया ए अश्विनी तेरा पति है ना हरामी टेढ़ा है पर तेरा है
बरसने आ रही है लक्ष्मी
ओके 9th November ओके इंटरेस्टिंग आई हैव अ कपल ऑफ थॉट्स इंटरेस्टिंग ओके Okay, so that was the trailer for LAXMMI Bomb. I do have a couple of thoughts to share. First, I really did not expect it to be a horror comedy. I mean, that was the last thing I was expecting. Because like I said, when the teaser dropped, when the teaser photo dropped, I actually thought this was going to be a very serious kind of film. But it has turned out to be a comedy horror movie. So the last Hindi comedy horror was Stree, right? That was the last one that we watched, which was quite decent. That was a good movie. I had liked, it had some inconsistency, but I had overall liked the film. This, okay, there are a couple of things which I like about the trailer and there are a couple of things which I don't like. Now, I know this is a remake. This is the official remake of the Tamil film Kanchana and I have not watched that film. So, I have nothing to compare it with, like from the original movie. So, this is just by looking at this trailer. Number one, it's good to see Akshay Kumar in comedy because I know for a fact that Akshay Kumar has a very good comic timing. I'm gonna keep aside Houseful 4. I don't consider that as a movie also. So, but overall, if you see his comedy films, generally what I feel that he has a very good comic timing. But here I'm feeling that the comedy is again a little slapstick. That's, you know, with the dialogues, live life, queen size, Teda hai par tera hai. I mean, those are the slapstick comedy, you know, dialogues. So I'm a little worried there. That bothers me a little bit because I know the potential that Akshay Kumar has in terms of his comic timing. So I do not know who wrote the dialogues. It was given, the screenplay was written by someone. So at the end, that credit was given. But I'm a little bothered about slapstick comedy because the storyline looks interesting to me. There is like Akshay Kumar is possessed by this ghost called Lakshmi and Lakshmi is there to seek some sort of revenge. That is what the trailer gave out to me. So the storyline looks very interesting. So it's going to be a horror. We'll probably get some jump scares, but it is again a comedy horror. So my worry is the comedy because it looks slapstick and it's just overdone in Bollywood. I mean, you slapstick comedy can be fun, but I do not get the confidence of the comedy looking at this trailer. So the storyline looks interesting. That's what I liked about the trailer, judging from the trailer. But the comedy is bothering me. But I do trust Akshay's acting. Let's see. All the judgments will be reserved till the movie releases. So yes, for me, I have mixed feelings after watching this trailer. I do wish the makers all the best. The supporting cast is great. I really am happy to see the supporting cast. Kiara, well, she's a good actor. I'm not saying she blew me away with her acting, but I think she's quite decent, though I'm a little unsure of the pairing and the chemistry between Akshay and Kiara. We'll find out after we watch the film only. So yes, I will be watching it on 9th November. Please do let me know your thoughts for those people who have actually watched Kanchana. You can let me know how you found the trailer. Was it because this is an official remake, so was the adaptation or the imitation or the copying let's call it adaptation rather than copying. Was the adaptation done well or not? Please let me know if you're gonna watch this movie and what are your expectations from this film. So yes, I will definitely be watching it and sharing my thoughts with you guys. So that was the reaction to the trailer of Lakshmi Bomb. I hope you have come till the end of the video. I will see you on my next video, guys. Bye bye.